Hello, hello, hello. We're live. Played more Baldur's Gate 3. I was gonna do music tonight, but frankly, I'm pretty addicted to this. We're gonna continue our the Dark Urge run. I wanna completely clear out the Underdark tonight if I can. I know where most of the stuff is, so it shouldn't take too long, but we'll see. Wait, why is that gate open now?
No traps, please.
I don't remember opening that gate, but whatever. Oh, wait, did I go down and pick up that sword? Yeah, I did. Okay. Alright, I killed the spectator last time I played. Oh, I did see the trap there, okay.
I'm ready.
Everyone get back here.
Got to press on.
DC 30? Holy shit. I literally can't pass unless it's a natural 20.
Let's move.
That was fun. I should have known better. Now it's going to smolder out. Okay, well, that was fun. What the fuck are they doing?
Eager for battle.
No one stopped me yet.
God damn. Short rest.
Prepared.
time to press ahead.
So then to your rage, you can summon intangible spirit each round. How do I summon that, though? Oh, it was right there. Okay. How many greater heals on him? Because that hit really fucking hard. Okay, I didn't realize that I was threatened on that, but whatever.
Let's finish this. I'm fury. I'm dead.
Hey, whose fucking turn is it? Oh, Shadow Hearts, okay.
Let's go.
And we're gonna go. What is a bullet weak versus?
Hmm.
Wow, okay. Unlucky magic surge on that.
Time to strike.
Almost killed it.
This way.
No time to rest. Best be on my way.
Well, that was fun.
What's next?
At the ready. Don't mind if I do. At least things have stayed interesting.
That book. Read.
A long way to go still. I love the sound of lock picking.
Drow studded armor. And that'd be nice if I was actually had a rogue.
Time to get going.
That will fit in my pack. Something's burrowed in there.
Something dig this.
There's tunnels everywhere. Who would dig these? Why here?
Whoops.
Anything of use?
Half this drow's body is crushed. Must have fallen from pretty high.
Hidebound journal. remember the way up here. Did it. Oh, I'm encumbered. I'm like, why the fuck am I walking so damn slow? This part is kind of annoying, but whatever.
Scorch marks. Eyes keen and ears open.
I cannot fucking remember where these damn flowers are.
Thank you.
I'm just blind. Like, I have. Alright, well, we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way because I think my game bugged out when I played through this.
I'm way too big.
Wish I had a bag of holding. In here. Something over there.
This sensation. These flowers are absorbing all the magic in the air.
Seems simple enough.
That works. When in doubt, just break it down. In this place, you have to read all the books because the person at the top of the tower will only respond to commands from one, like, various books that are in here. All right, there we go. Send. Like, I have to, like, meticulously go through this shit. I don't remember where the book was.
Seems that the owner was quite the literary type.
This part, like, really slows me down in a run because I need to get a ring from the robot at the top, but I don't even get the option to use a voice line unless I read a specific book, but I can never remember where that book is. Next floor is really less suck. They'll go through and loot everything. Why did it swap over to him when I went to fucking send that to Shadowheart?
Don't waste a step.
These boots have seen everything.
Ungroup.
There's no time to waste.
Let's see. Guidance. So I think it's this door that this chest is behind.
Breathe deep and move.
My skin is crawling. Oh. That chest is steeped in magic.
Like, that chest that I just picked up is, like, honestly fucking amazing. Also send that to him. Read. 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 Oh my God. So many fucking books.
Let's see. Something good here, I hope.
Nope, nothing good here. Nothing at all.
Strange place for a button. Especially one that doesn't work.
Very curious what that button actually does. Is that everything? Yes. Yes, it is.
You sound so dampened like a pressure break. Is it the foam? A foul, contemptuous heel?
You know these words. They're from the opening stanza of a play you found in this very tower.
out of love for me. Not love for blood. Come on, see if you feel. My lord. My liege.
Level 5, level 3, level 3, level 3. How am I on spells?
What am I to do?
I have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it. Moving in.
You know what? I am...
Blackets will be done. One true way. Whatever comes, I'm ready.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
All right. What now?
This is gonna be fun. Oh, wait. I read this note. All right, so we're gonna fight it. Let's see, there's a light.
A minute's wake, it trembles everything.
Nice. No, I didn't think this through, because definitely do not have any spells left. Oh well. I didn't think this one through. Really? Come on now. Okay, that works. All right, first things first, where's my healing? What is he weak against? Nothing, nothing at all. Okay. Wait, what is he strong against? I think that's the better question. Fire, lightning, psychic, and poison. Is aid a bonus action or okay? Motherfucker. Come on! Can I send stuff? Send to Lizelle.
I will ascend.
Okay. Send those back to me.
Stand in my way. Very well.
Are you kidding me? Wow. Okay. What are these guys' stats? Poison and psychic resist, so... Channel Divinity stuff disappear? Oh, wait. I didn't change Shadow Heart from Trickster. Go me. I'm smart. Are these things AC? God damn! They're fucking level 3 with 18 AC.
Ha!
fuck's sake. Oh, you're in a world of hurt now, motherfucker. I am just gonna miss every fucking attack on this thing now. I have missed like 8 turns in a row. Fucking thank you.
On the move.
I'm really limping across the finish line on this fight.
I will ascend.
That was obnoxious.
What's inside?
Let's see, what's the weapon? Ooh. That's a good weapon.
More for me? Have to keep going.
Damn. All right, now let's see. Where's that ring that I got?
My ring lit up. Must have been linked to that button. Open up.
Nice. I'm gonna have to like reallocate all of my fucking potions. That is actually a very good staff, and I think I'm... No, wait, I swapped it out on my wizard in my co-op playthrough that I'm doing. I'm pretty sure there's a way to use this, the Light of Creation, without getting shocked. Man, I need to swap this ring back out. Alright, no I don't. All right, boom. Oh, wait. Wonder. Yep. Okay. All right, now I can loot to my heart's content.
Wits and blades, always sharp. Onward then. Let's see what my touch can do.
Best get going.
Ooh. Nice. Huzzah! Fearless focus. Where to craft that? I want to put well, first things first, put this here. I'm gonna put all my healing stuff at the top, I think, including res potions. Then buff potion here. Potion of flying, let's go. Wait, what? Close this then. And Shadowheart. Why is putting potions on this fucking belt so goddamn difficult? accuracy. What is that, Oil of the Colossus? Oh. All right, now. Now we're done a rest. Long rest.
Let's have a look.
Hello, Volo.
Ah, my... Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much.
All right, so first things first. Let's... that. Oh. You already... Yeah, I already have Max with him. Cool. That's heavy. Hey, you don't have anything for me right now, dude. So I will get rid of some of this other bullshit that I have. Why do I have so many fucking backpacks? Oh, right. Basically, everyone left me. Forgot. I have so much garbage right now. And then put that right there. And we're gonna sort. Oh, actually, you know what I'm gonna do? First things first, give this to fucking Jason or whatever the fuck his name is. In here. All right, so that's hers. All right, so camp supply pack, there's that. Sort. Alright, so that's an alchemy ingredient. What other alchemy ingredients do I have in my normal inventory? That to him, send that to him, that to him. Send the camp. All right, so type. To put all of the magic items. Oh, correction, all the non-magic in here, I think. Sort. We'll throw this in here, that in there, that in there, that in there, this in here. It's like inventory simulation. Trying, you know, playing this as a single person is a bit rough, if I'm being honest. Because I'm trying to fucking. Like I'm running out of space somehow. And but open this one. I'm gonna put all of the magic items. Oh, sweet, I can use it. All right. All those in there, and boom. Supply keychain. Send that to him as well. Do I have anything in here that could be useful to anyone?
Can't afford to stay idle.
All right, so she needs rings.
What to do?
Where to give that Shadow Heart? Where to equip those? Where to give that to Lazelle just because it's funny?
Let's get on with it.
No, I don't want to use that. Send that to camp. Giselle, what are you rocking? We'll go lightning blast for you. We'll send this to camp. Still need rings for her. I also need a helmet for Lazelle.
Can't give up now.
Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much.
Doesn't really have any. Cool. What is eating up so much of my inventory?
Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much.
What are those? How much gold do you have on you? Not a lot. All right, so that was taking up a lot of space. Take a short break, run ads. I'm gonna go pee, get another drink, and then we'll sleep and see if I murder anyone. So be right back. All right, we're back. All right, let's go ahead and rest. And hold on, what weapons is Lazel using? Greatsword plus one, okay. Never a dull moment. Oh god, this bitch again.
I promised I'd be back. Don't worry. I have things under control. You haven't been using the parasite's power, but things haven't gone. You thought Nettie might be able to help you in the druid. You're desperate to be rid of it. Understandable. But you're looking for solutions in the wrong place.
I don't care about the tadpole. I've been offered a greater power by my butler.
Ambition is good. You are resourceful and will gather many allies to aid your strength. But whatever you do, a word of advice. Do not listen to that false butler. He knows nothing of what the tadpole is capable of. Your parasite is unusual. It is wrapped in magic that prevents its removal. Until the source of the tadpole's magic is destroyed, any attempt to remove it will kill you. The parasites are merely a symptom of a greater sickness in Faerun. The absolute same. These parasites are more than illithid spawn. The infected hear the voice of... That is how the highest of their rank, the true souls, cap... When the order to transform is given, it will not be a ma- Were it not for my protection, so would you. Because I am just like you. Just like you, I was infected with a mind flayer parasite. I've been trying to escape from this evil for now through you. If we work. Hells. They need me. I have to go. No. The power I used to protect you. I will hold them off for as long as I... You must discover the cultists are gathering. Use the powers your parasite gives you to convince.
With haste.
All right, Volo. Let's see if you've restocked.
Quite the cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much.
If not. I'm almost level 5. Save. There's a waypoint. Dead Duergar. Nothing on. What crap is this? Send that to him. Hold on, what is up here? Hmm. I think that's up where the Minotaurs are. Let's go up there. Yeah, it's up towards the Minotaurs.
Let's have a look. Prime spot for an ambush.
Assume nothing. Repositioning.
What? Gek! Got someone sneaking up on us.
Get you eaten down.
His fist grips an axe. On his gnarled gray skin, you see the Absolute's brand.
Fine, but spoil my hunt. And you didn't say you could leave, did I? Another? Shut up, and I'm on a hunt. Got a runaway slave to kill. Need to fetch back the fine.
Oh, okay. Rage. Nice.
Go again.
Wow, I am really fucking behind level wise. Holy shit.
My feet.
Poison resistance. Fucking hell.
Catch a break.
Time to strike.
taking position.
I need to make him come to me so I can get over there with my barbarian. Okay, I mean, if you want to put yourself here, I'm okay with that. Oh, right, I forgot I was invisible. What is going on with this? Oh, that's right, my flail. Forgot about that. What? Oh, I'm blind. I wish I knew where that asshole was.
Thank you.
Oh, he casts mage armor on himself.
No choice but to keep going. On my way. Ignis!
My path be true.
Doop 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 doo. I need a better axe. That's what I fucking need. I need a much better fucking axe.
Life comes easy these days. Ignis.
Fury, I am death.
How do I toggle the non-lethal?
Stay on my feet.
I am fury. I am death.
All right, well, that was fun.
What's hiding here?
Oh, nice. Too bad it's mostly useless to me, but it is what it is.
Another step forward.
deep and wow. Move.
Ah, that makes me laugh.
On my way.
Oops.
This vessel is at thy disposal.
Oh.
What's inside?
What creatures thrive in a lake this dismal?
There's a fast travel.
I'll take that.
You know, it just occurred to me, there's an illithid in this Mycan camp that's over here. This should be interesting. My game is bugged, so I need to reload it, I think.
Rested enough. Now, forward.
Anything of use? Might be useful. Very well.
Motherfucker. Where? Okay. I know where I'm at now. But before we go any further, because this might turn sideways in a fucking hurry with how I have to answer these things, we're going to take a short break. I got to pee and get another drink. So be right back. All right, we are back. All right, so this has potential to go sideways real fucking quick. Part of me kind of hopes it does, just because it'll be funny. But if it does, it's a lot of fucking enemies.
Swallowed by a chorus of turbulent music, through one creature sing many voices, the harmony of an entire collective.
Sovereign, she has come. She is here.
The choir fades. A single melody rises above the others, brassy and commanding.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision. Your lifeless body wrapped in fungal tendrils. The sovereign is threatening you.
State your purpose.
Oh, God. I have to take it based on my rules.
Fungal roots weave through your mind, seeking your true intent. Then the sovereign drones a new melody. Cautious, but welcoming.
Descend to me. Let us speak in flesh.
The persistent music coaxes you forward. The sovereign expects you.
Should speak up.
Bender!
A drow? Play nice, or these shrooms will be on you in a flash. Now, doubt you'd care to notice, but you didn't see a dwarf on your travels, did you? Balin's his name. Bald, blue tunic, dumb as a stick. Right. Never mind. Knock yourself out. But don't you try to ransom him to me. You'll find yourself skint and stuck with a fat old lout. My useless husband. Sent him for an errand. It's no surprise he's made a mess of it.
All right, let's see what we have here. I really get that mace. So I want that fucking mace. It's like this one is nice, but
still alive, so that's progress.
The bonus on it is rough to have, so like being nice about it. We might have to get all of our shit. Okay. Well, first things first, let's give you 400. Let's see where that puts us rep wise. All right. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back to camp. I'm gonna get a bunch of shit to trade.
Something good here, I hope.
Get that. Take that. Take that. 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 Camp.
Balin, where are you? Well?
Take these necklaces. Sell those. Sell that. Come on. All right, let's see what else you have. We're gonna take that. We're gonna take all those. Those. I don't have any of those yet. What greens do you have? Take that. There we go.
Right now. Waiting for my it, like I told you already. I'm waiting for that lummox bit.
Alright, so let's sort. And I Give that to Shadowheart. That to Shadowheart. That's huge for Shadowheart. Give that to Lazelle. That back to me.
Intestines throb, blood whispers.
Cool. All right.
One day I'll catch a break.
Not me. Here's my elixirs to talk to animals. Drink. Save.
What's up for discussion?
Want master back. He'd waiting for master.
Interesting. All right, time for shit to possibly go sideways here.
Ah, a visitor. But
the skull is bright.
Blug. It's true that many of my brethren are enslaved here, but my intellect has secured my freedom. It is my hope. Such designs are part of why I've devoted myself. My colleagues and I are working to improve conditions in the Underdark. Our kind has suffered needlessly for generations. Do you also seek peace among the Myconids? Truly remarkable. But what you were, you must be. I have a friend. Omelium!
I hope this is important, Zerg. My Zerkwood samples need constant attention.
It is. This adventurer has an illithid tadpole inside her head, but she hasn't turned.
No seromorphosis. That's impossible, but intriguing. Are you looking to have it extracted?
Geich, your head will make a fine trophy for my queen.
Please hold. I understand your rage against my kin. My species has terrorized the Underdark for countless generations.
Oh yeah, that's right. The Drow don't care too much for that either.
I stand with the Society of Brilliance, not the colonies of my people.
Fool! They infest your head and invade your dreams, and still you would parley.
I ask only that you refrain from violence. I respect that your opinion of my kind may be charged. If that settles matters for the time being, would you like a diagnosis? Open your mind to me. Let us.
As a mellowing, it feels.
This, but the lava is infused with strychnine. Moreover, the cranium has undergone severe trauma. You would not survive the outcome. The tadpole must, but not to worry. Should you transform, a Norton? They were our wash. The design was lost when the Gith rebelled and ended our dominion. Of course, but...
Oh.
There may be a way to bypass that stasis. There are many... I need only bypass the interfere... A tick... I would require... But be warned. Timusks cause confusion in those that approach them. The bees...
Omeluum
you must drink the entire draft. I...
The acidic liquid tightened.
Not a drop left as the...
The world loses its edges, its finer boundaries.
The fucking Spike knew with LSD.
Fluid, but trapped like a creature suspended in amber.
Nice.
A few sparks and cultural spasms. Fear pierces your mind like knives of ice. The parasite digs deeper, as if it means to hollow out your skull. Lose their edge. The parasite swells with power. It surges.
Omeluum.
That lava is like nothing I have ever observed before. Such an outcome was not in my calculation. Such crude destruction may not waylay a love I possess. It will not. I would offer it as a gift. But in truth, the ring is priceless. Is there anything you could offer me in turn? A fascinating topic indeed. What can you tell me?
Oh well.
I am afraid you have not offered any information. My research is in perpetual need of funding. Yes, I am willing to accept your coin.
What else do you have? Honestly, not a lot. Oh, actually.
May it... Of course, the lava... I have never seen anything like it. I greet you, friend of the dark. May your travel...
Welcome back.
You have anything
have
I
you
need?
Made any new discovery? I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private collection is to your liking.
Yes, actually you do. Ha ha!
Very well.
Oh, lovely. I'm bugged. Alright. Can you let me use my fucking chest now? Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, let's see. Open. Alright, we want to get rid of that. That. That.
Spoken with Skriss lately. Welcome back. Have you made any? I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything in my private.
All right. Let's see. We want that. I want that. I want that. I want that. But first things first. Let's give you 700. All right, now, want that. Want that.
Very well.
All right, so we're gonna send this to that dude. That to that dude. That to Shadow Heart.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Shh. shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
I greet you, friend of the dark.
How swift as
my feet can carry me.
Alright, I gotta pee. I'll be right back.
Not well. The nutrition my species receives from other minds is difficult to emulate.
Have you spoken with Skriss lately?
Yes. She is cataloging Kootoan fertility rituals.
Oh. Well, perhaps after I finish my research here, I'll join her.
All right, I am back. Let's see. Save. Again, this can go sideways.
What is the creature doing to those?
The Sovereign's thick fingers stroke the corpse at its feet.
Flesh talker.
A violent vision grips you. Dwega, dark dwarves chopping Myconid remains.
They killed our young.
The Sovereign's song slows to the pace of a dirge. It is still in mourning.
We laid waste to many, but intruders remain.
Oh no, they're dead. Lakewood. They're very dead.
The Sovereign's song halts as it measures your worth.
I sense your resolve. You will find Dwergar invaders near Lake's Edge. Cleanse the rot. Destroy them.
Dwergar invaders? We can manage that. Better than picking this fight, surely.
The music shifts. Still
melancholy.
Fragrant spores.
Freely you have. The Guardian Gate is open. Go and claim your reward. But before this, I have another boon.
In your mind's eye, Spore shows you a drow striding among Myconid dead.
Here. This one is called.
Oh yeah, I can kill the shit out of him.
More busy work. That's royalty for you. Everyone's their servant.
The drow lurks in the ruins. The circle lords you.
And how close am I to level?
Don't. Dwega. Slashed me. Poison!
Let's see, add guidance.
Like dwarves, Dwergar have innate resistance to poison. Though deadly, if left untreated, the poison can be cured by the antidote or natural remedies.
Why are you helping me? You're a drow. No arguments there.
But
I thank you for your help.
It hurts. Girl's garters. Oh, I don't have time for this. My kin need me. Seems you're the head. Not Charity. We were on an ex. I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake. But here. I'll mark where I made my escape. And
what did I get? Some boots. Oh, boots of speed. Nice. Too bad they're useless to me. Where's the other Myconid that gave a quest?
Flump mating rituals. An odd book for a drow to carry.
I need to boom. Boom. Put those in there. That in there. That in there.
The cover proudly announces this book to be Flump Mating Rituals.
Nice.
Flumps reproduce asexually. This text contends exactly the scrutiny proves too much. The lure. What remains a simple instruct.
Yay, adamantium weapon. Let's see, bum. Put that in here.
A dull crystal glowing only faintly.
We'll use inspiration on it.
You heard its like described before. A memory shard used to store brief mental impressions from the user's mind. The crystal's glow swells, drawing within the Underdark's bowels beyond an echoing clang, and you're back to yourself.
Interesting. Use all those. Ah, there he is. Blood. So I'm gonna have to kill the shit out of you.
It reveals its own home in reply. A humid cove. Filled with decaying Myconid corpses.
Dwegar destroyed my people. I am a sovereign with no this circle, but I have heard the song. You mean to clan, I must. must see it for myself. Lead me to the rot. Remain in.
All right, well, this will be fun. May as well go do this one. Bro, you didn't want to do this, man. Trust me on this one. You have a lot of HP, though. I will say that. Time for the fun to begin. Wow, that is three times in a row I've gotten that same wild magic proc. I gotta say, this was very dumb of you, man, dude. I may be an evil, murderous bastard, but that's kind of messed up, wanting to overthrow the people that took you in.
Better make camp soon. Might be a while before there's another chance to rest.
need a quick word.
Peacebringer, be at...
You are one with Spore. Your throat tightens.
The songs we sing now carry your spirit. Peacebringer, be at home.
All right, so there's that. Next up, I'll head right there. So we're going to go down and rescue the gnome first, or the dwarf. Yeah.
These gouges. Something's marking its territory. Best be careful.
Stop! Bibberbang!
He's indeed surrounded by Bibberbang. The spores of those mushrooms are both toxic and flammable.
I know that. Scroll, escape. My bag, please. I've dropped it somewhere. Thank you.
All right, let's see. Boom. Do you have a scroll of Misty Step, dude? You do. Okay.
I've got a long road ahead.
What were you saying?
What were you doing down here?
First,
is with this cut? Okay, there it goes.
For you.
Looking ahead. Have to keep going.
Now I want to have fun with this. Fun.
Still breathing, despite everything. Wonder if the gods are watching me. Wish I had a bag of holding.
We got one more major fight, and then I think that's gonna be it for the tonight.
That's curious.
Ooh, hello. Wait, how do they have disadvantage here?
Still breathing.
Whatever. He's a jump. Wait, what are these guys resistant to? I don't know, actually. Nothing. Okay. I fucking miss. Okay. Ooh, that was a good hit. Ho ho ho! You're a clever little bitch, aren't you?
How much farther can I go?
What does it look at me? Nice. The bullet. All right, well, you guys can handle that down there, so. Fuck you and your... Oh my god!
Swift as my feet can carry me. Need to find a way forward.
Okay.
Behold the dance of death.
Thank you. fuck. Where's my... There it is. Of course I miss. Wow, okay.
It's calling its pack.
Yeah, get fucked, bitch. Not much.
I'm not going to last much longer. Take you.
God, do I only get one fucking that? Ugh.
I wonder if the gods are watching me. Time for some blood.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Torment.
You are about to get fucked, my dude.
I will not know failure.
Oh, God, ow.
Well, so much for peace.
Oh, that affects enemies too. Okay. In the know. Nice. Fucking bullet got away though, goddammit! Means with the fucking Minotaurs. Damn it!
Chill runs through you. Your magic, the fire that burns within, is fading. Your magic gently and effortlessly.
What's the matter? I could swear this plant's got your chin up. I'll wager they'll come back as soon as we move away from here. That's the spirit.
Interesting. Oh, right, I already looted that dude.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Bucket o' fish.
I'll take that.
All right, let's level up real quick. Hey, got my extra attack. Now stuff starts to get really fun with Barbarian and Fighter. All right, what spell do you want to learn, my dude? Fireball, of course. That's what you want to fucking learn. Why would you want to learn something else? Here we're to speak with dead for I'll do mass healing. And get rid of that for beacon, I think. Oh, right. I can make a spear now, so combine. I'm gonna throw this and this in there. Morning frost. And now. Now.
Let's get going.
Casters start to get very, very good. Wait, what? Who did I send that to? We go. Ray of Frost is now that character's bread and butter. Because Ray of Frost at this point just, once you get that thing, is just kind of nutty.
Time to press ahead.
That's not good.
I've got a long road ahead. Into the bloody fray.
It was a very unfortunate first turn. Exceedingly unfortunate, honestly. What? Okay, whatever. You know what? We are going to go. We're gonna do it. We're. Motherfucker. It is really easy to accidentally, like, un. What did I accidentally get rid of? Whatever. Firebolt.
I won't give in.
And fuck you, bitch.
Light on my feet.
Hmm.
go.
The rock under your feet juts upward
in memory of Myrna, a shining light in this dark.
Yep, dig it up. Dig up that shit.
As you dig, you slowly expose the skeletal remains of a large.
I get the bark for. And do I not have that quest either? I do not. Wait. How do I take some of its fucking bark?
Something good here, I hope. Don't mind if I do.
Where's the fucking bark of the damn tree? I can't find that shit anywhere. Ah, there it is.
I've got the plant and the sousa bark. Now I need some way to craft it all. The forge of the blacksmith's house should do.
Let's see.
Very well.
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries? I do enjoy a good bargain. If anything,
you don't have a normal great sword, so don't really give a flying fuck.
Very well. I have much.
Who did I give all this shit to?
I greet you, friend of the dark.
It wasn't you.
May your travel.
Did you bring the noble stock?
The what?
Noble stock? The mushroom?
I knew I was forgetting something.
What?
Sorry, love.
Absolutely worthless.
How long have you been down here? Think, Balin, think.
Look at that. Got my useless. Didn't think the likes of you. His hands are empty as a whole. We'll have to send him back out soon enough. Please, Balin's got a job to do. We can leave when he's done it. Love Balin's meek neck. Losing his mind was the only good he ever did by me.
Alright, you have a great sword, right? I'm pretty sure I gave you one. Yep, there you go. Now we are going to go to the goblin camp. Wait, nope, not goblin camp. Blighted village.
Time to get this thing fired up. Time to get this thing fired up.
Susar bark. Sword.
A candy sweet scent wafts the flames sputter away.
That's going to go to Lazelle. To long rest real quick. See if anyone else is going to die. Then we'll call it for the night.
Should mind my step.
No, I'm gonna go pee real quick. Let's see what people have to say for me right now. Lizelle, what do you got for me?
Another dream. It announced that we will find the answers we seek in the absolute cult. A persuasive creature. It tempts us with power, expresses its admiration, its adoration. Avert your eyes whenever it appears, and do not avail yourself of this new power, no matter how alluring. You've no idea what damage it could do to us, how far into illithid madness it could drag us. Well chosen. Battles are won with sword, and there will come a battle. Of that I'm most certain. The one truth that fell out of the... It is a certain... I had assumed our parasites served a Geich elder. But I believe they serve a greater master still. A question that burns in my belly. Elders and And now this voice, this creed, finds our own ears. If it reaches this plane, it may mark my words. You might as well ask me to consume all the Geich tadpoles you wish. I'm not so gladly.
All right, leave.
I had another dream. Whoever's reaching out to us truly does. Perhaps we truly have a secret protector. Or we're walking into a trap.
I know. I felt it. You wouldn't have been able to take it. I felt it go from me to you. You need its help, just as it needs us.
The wound on my hand. It never quite heals. It's difficult to say. Sometimes I wonder if it's supposed to be guiding me. I'd like to hope there's more to it than that. Some meaning. I don't think so, but you're sweet to ask. Pain is sacred to followers of Lady Shah. I cannot say. Not with what I can recall.
Alright, let's even then, see.
I'm sure you do. But please try to find.
Very well. Perhaps I am indeed. I assume you've heard of her. Curious. I think I did well by joining you. Most agreeable company.
On one hand, I never expected Ceramorphosis to be tempting. And some might say eels and turnips boiled.
All right, who else do I have even left around here? Wait, did I kill Asterion? I think I might have killed Asterion. I don't fucking remember. All right, save. And boom.
I've come to say to you.
Oh man.
I lead. You all right, well, follow.
Let me, that'd be too hot for TV.
So you think. Let's see if you're right. Geth train relentlessly. We know our bodies inside and out.
Is this a anatomy lesson or what?
Let me show you. Close your eyes and submit. I am ready.
You awake in pain. Your back, your hands, even your tongue ache.
It's time to rise. Dawn is upon us. Of course you did. I'm as extraordinary in bed as I am on the battlefield.
I mean, if you say so.
My hunger is sated for now, yes. I might even lay you again, should my whim so take me. Up now.
Every breath, every blink proves exhausting.
Oh, yeah. All right, that's gonna do it for me tonight. I'll be back Monday, probably with maybe a house DJ set. I don't know. I've been really fucking addicted to this game. But thanks everyone for watching, and I will see you all next time. Have a good one.